Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.